think you've outlasted every other entertainer from the 50s and, for that matter, the 60s as well.
I take vitamin E.
I don't know. I'm only kidding. I don't know. Embarrassed myself, man. I don't know, dear. I enjoy the business. I like what I'm doing.
On the press corps that you really are a shy, humble, wonderful human being. Would you agree with that?
Oh, I don't know what makes them think that. You know, this gold belt and the...
Mr. Presley.
No, that's it.
Is it with Elvis Presley? Oh, so you knew already. Oh, cool. Elvis, is it okay if I ask you some questions? Oh, it's cool. Oh, thank you so much. When you died, was your brother Jesse there to greet you?
And...
Yes. Oh, that's awesome. Did you have a welcome home party to celebrate your life on Earth? Yeah? Your father was there.
With.
And your grandmother. Everybody. All your friends. Oh, that is amazing. And did you enjoy your life on this earth? Most of it. You had fun. That's great. Many people had fun with you. Elvis, what was your favorite scent? So is it from a tree? So is it a frangipani and jasmine?
Cat.
Love that breath.
Okay, so you were saying about Hawaii. Is that where your favorite scent comes from? It was a very good performance. So it was your favorite time then? How did it feel performing on stage?
Nice.
You said it was nice. Are you working on stage right now? Do you feel the energy and the love coming from the people? An inspiration. So you're always getting They're very dedicated. Do you have a message for humankind? Yes.
So.
What is it? Elvis, thank you so much for sharing your gift with us. A kind and gentle soul, you are loved by so many generations.